Okay, it says episode 19. I will sort that out in just a moment. So anyway, let's get the music flowing, shall we? Jason from Shorteith has requested Living Next Door to Alice.
Sally called when she got the word. She said, I suppose you've heard about Alice. Well, I rushed to the window and I looked outside, but I could hardly believe my eyes. A big limousine rolled up into Alice's drive. Oh, I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. 'Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. Now I gotta get used to not living next door to Alice. We grew up together, two kids in the park, carved our initials deep in the bark. Me and Alice. Walks through the door with her head held high. Just for a moment, I caught her eye as a big limousine pulled slowly out of Alice's drive. Oh, I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. 'Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. Now I gotta get used to not living next door to Alice.
Then Sally called back and asked how I felt. She said, I know how to help. Now Alice is gone, but I'm still here. You know I've been waiting for 24 years. And the big limousine disappeared.
I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. 'Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. But I'll never get used to not living next door to Alice.
No, I'll never get used to not living next door to Alice.
Living Next Door to Alice there, by Smokey. Graham and Julie requested Wet Wet Wet, Good Night Girl.
Yeah. inside it, take your love and promises and make them last. You make them last. Caught up in your wishing well, your hopes inside it, take your love and promises.
Michael from New Zealand, who's on holiday over here visiting his parents, Dave and Sandra, in Bournemouth, wants to request David Bowie, Life on Mars.
It's a god-awful small affair to the girl with the mousy hair, but her mummy is yelling no, and her daddy has told her to go. But her friend is nowhere to be seen. Now she walks through her sunken dream to the seat with the clearest view, and she's hooked to the silver screen. But the film is a sad thing for she's lived it 10 times or more. She could spit in the eyes of fools if they ask her to focus on sailors fighting in the dance hall. Take a look at the low man beating up the wrong guy. Oh man, wonder if you'll ever know who's in the best-selling show. Is there life on Mars? Tortured brow that Mickey Mouse has grown up a cow. Now the workers have struck for fame, 'cause Lennon's on sale again. See the mice in their million hordes, from Ibiza to the Norfolk Broads. Rule Britannia is out of bounds to my mother, my dog and clowns. But the film is a sad thing for, 'cause I wrote it 10 times or more. It's about to be written again as I ask you to focus on sailors fighting in the dance hall. Oh man, look at those cavemen go.
Patrick and Claire from Galway have requested 2 songs for today's St. Patrick's Day. It's Galway Girl by Ed Sheeran and Bewitched. C'est la vie.
She played the fiddle in an Irish band, but she fell in love with an Englishman. Kissed her on the neck and then I took her by the hands. A baby, I just wanna dance. I met her on Grafton Street by the side of the bar. She shared a cigarette with me while her brother played the guitar. She asked me, what does it mean, the Gaelic ink on your arm? Said it was one of my friend's songs. Do you wanna drink on? She took Jamie as a chaser, Jack for the fun. She got Arthur on the table with Johnny riding a shotgun. Chatted some more, one more drink at the bar, then put Van on the jukebox, got up to dance. You know she played her fiddle in an Irish band, but she fell in love with an English.
pretty little Galway girl. And then she beat me at pool, and then she kissed me like there was nobody else in the room. As last orders were called was when she stood on the stool after dancing to Kaylee, singing to trad tunes. I never heard Carrick Fergus ever sung so sweet. Acapella in the bar, using her feet for a beat. Oh, I could have that voice playing on repeat for a week. And in this packed out room, swear she was singing to me. You know she played her fiddle in an Irish band, but she fell in love with an Englishman. Kissed her on the neck and then I took her by the hand. Said, baby, I just wanna dance. My pretty little Galway girl. Closing time, I was holding her hand was holding mine. Our coats both smell of smoke, whiskey and wine. As we fill up her lungs with the cold air of the night, I walked her home, then she took me inside to finish some Doritos and another bottle of wine. I swear I'm gonna put you in a song that I write about a Galway girl and a perfect night. She played the fiddle in an Irish band, but she fell in love with an Englishman. Kissed her on the neck and then I took her by the hands. And baby, I just wanna dance. My pretty little Galway girl.
Okay, Bewitched will be up next for Claire from Galway. So let's repress that link, shall we? For the last 15 minutes, non-stop music, the playlist chosen by you. So if I call out your names, Claire from Galway, Zoe from Bilston, Claire from Essex, Max from Stourbridge, James from Sunderland, and Kirsty from London. Repress that link, shall we, for the last 15 minutes up next.
You listening to Social Network Radio live on Facebook and Twitter.